It's not easy to carry your family without document. Illegally, you have to cross all the borders.
Desperate to get out of whatever situation they're in and go to a safe place, you know. And they believe that Canada is a longer-term, safer place.
There's a lot of fake news going on the internet, telling them that everything will be all right by the moment they cross the border. But now they arrive here and they have another reality.
Canada is really, really beautiful, and the people are beautiful. They help each other.
They tortured him so much that he died. I protested against his murder. They kidnapped me and they tortured me as well.
I want to say yesterday over 400 people did this. People arrive in Plattsburgh at the bus station and they take a taxi to here and get dropped off. Like, this taxi's coming up here right now, and they'll cross the border illegally and turn themselves into the RCMP.
Parce que je suis venu aux États-Unis de 6 années, il n'a pas d'autorisation pour travail, il n'a pas d'autorisation pour je vais à l'école.
A lot of people coming from the United States fearing that the Trump administration would send them back in their country, so they are coming here hoping that the Trudeau administration will have another the kind of behavior for them. People hope a lot that things will be better for them and there will be something will happen that will allow them to stay here. But it's a very long and very tiring process to prove that you are a real asylum seeker, and the risk of being sent back in their country is real here too.
I just want very, very bright future of my kids here in Canada, and I'm very hopeful that I will get it.